it's me, Adriana, and you're watching Adriana14, and this will be Packing for Down the Shore Part 2. And in my other two videos, it kind of got messed up, so I just decided to pour them in without making a video, because every time it got messed up. But we got my Season 1, Season 2, and Season 3 inside of this bin. Here's a look at the ones that are visible. Let's get on to the next packing item. So this bin is free. This bin had all my Season 1 Shopkins in it. See, this says my Shopkins bin, Season 1, Season 2, Season 3. But I decided to sort out my Shopkins, and this was only for Season 1, but now that it's empty, I think I'm gonna do something with it. But I don't really want to take it down the shore because it doesn't have a lid. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna actually use that. So guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go get some. And this is my bag that I'll be putting my toys in. I just can't fit this. I think I'm just gonna carry this in the car. Yes. Oh, feels like there's something in here, but there's not. So I'm gonna finish packing my stuff in part 3. So goodbye, guys. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.